ग्रेस एंड फ्रैंकी स्टार्स जेने फोंडा एंड लिली टॉमलिन आर नो स्ट्रेंजर्स टू पॉलिटिक्स एंड पुशिंग बाउंड्रीज एज दे डेमोंस्ट्रेटेड ऑन द लेट शो विद स्टीफन कॉबर्ट मंडे नाइट. Fonda especially had a lot to say about the current administration, including a new business venture that she claims can help President Trump. Alert diapers that can be called Trump's to help with all the leaks she proposed. In the interview with host Stephen Colbert, the two Hollywood legends pitched season 3 of their Netflix series Grace and Frankie, but also had time to talk about their protesting experience. Fonda was famously arrested in 1970 during a nationwide speaking tour for the organization Vietnam Veterans Against the War. In a post on her blog and to Colbert during the interview, she says she was arrested for drug smuggling, although she said she was only carrying vitamin pills. She went on saying the arrest was on an order from the White House, specifically the Nixon administration. It was a frame-up, she told Colbert. Either way, it resulted in an iconic mock shoot with Fonda holding her fist in the air. She currently puts it on merchandise, which you can purchase over on her websites. All proceeds go to the Georgia Campaign for Adolescents' Power and Potential. Tomlin and Fonda also attended the Women's March in Los Angeles on January 21. The two ended in the interviews by a showing of their Planned Parenthood pins. 750,000 people, men and women, baby carriers, wheelchairs. It was amazing, Fonda said. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos.